The CS65x makes it easy to copy inspection jobs from its internal storage onto another USB drive. And in this tutorial, we'll show you how. You can copy inspection jobs onto a USB thumb drive or onto a high-capacity storage device like this solid-state drive. To copy a job, insert the drive you want to copy the job onto. Open the Job Manager. Then select the Manage Jobs tool. You'll see a list of jobs with checkboxes next to them. Navigate to the list of jobs and place a checkmark next to the jobs you want to copy. Open the Options icon and press the Select key to copy the jobs. When the copy operation is complete, you'll have the option of deleting the jobs from your internal storage device. You've seen how to copy individual jobs. But what if you want to copy all your inspection jobs? You could select the jobs one by one, but there's a faster way. Let's check it out. Tab over to Job Name and open the flyout menu. We still have two jobs selected, so we'll deselect all to uncheck their boxes. Then we'll use Select All to select all the jobs on our drive. We've shown two ways of selecting jobs, but the CS65x also has a search tool that makes it easy to find a specific job fast. If you're not familiar with the search tool, be sure to check out our tutorial. Before wrapping up, we want to make two important points. First, if your monitor loses power while copying a job, the operation will fail. So we recommend connecting to an external power source when copying more than a few jobs. Also, the internal drive has 128 gigabytes of storage, so make sure your destination drive has enough free space for the jobs you want to copy. For additional tutorials and product information, visit the See Snake Support website and the RIDGID Today YouTube channel. And for updates on our latest videos, be sure to subscribe.